destructive aims are clear. The rebels intend to disable the cruisers guarding the docks. Y-wing squadrons appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bombing run. The first step in their plan will be to destroy our cruisers. Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped. Have initiated their attack run. Stop them.
Launching torpedo.
Get out of there!
Rebel blockade runner is in critical condition.
Making a major loss here.
We've eliminated one of their blockade runners. Both cruisers have fallen. We must redouble our efforts. That's it. Stop. Intercept enemy fighters targeting those generators.
We'll guard it.
All rebel blockade runners are destroyed. That should slow them down significantly.
Taking damage.
Rebel reinforcements have arrived. Y-wing bombers, keep them from reaching the dock. Take down the shield generators. Our destroyer is next.
Approaching position.
You're embarrassing yourself. Lie straight, right? The Emperor would be proud.
Not coming back from that.
Around the dock must remain functional. Defend the generators. The rebels have destroyed a shield generator. Generator remains. If it fails, the path to the Star Destroyer will open.
Farewell. Keep fighting.
Generators down. The dock is unshielded. Intercept their X-Wings. Failure is not an option. Power the destroyer's shields. Protect them.
They seem to have exploded.
A Mon Calamari battlecruiser has jumped out of hyperspace. We can't afford to engage it directly. Keep up defenses and hold for reinforcements. A Y-Wing squadron's initiated its bombing run. Stop them from reaching the dock.
You've been hit! That's a good hit!
Shields down. Defend our destroyer while we repair the system. That's right. Keep targeting the Y-Wing bombers. Shields online. Defend those power clamps.
Threat eliminated.
Done. Enemy vaporized.
serious work.
While we bring them back online.
Ship's not responding!
I think you're dead.
The Star Destroyer's reactor is on the brink of failure. Now is the time. Crush! Yards again.